started out to roaming, and I thought I sure would set the world on fire.
World on fire.
So I slicked my hair down pretty, and I rode into the city, but they didn't seem to know that I was there.
He was there.
I was there.
He was there.
I was there.
He was there.
Why, I even bought myself a big cigar.
Big cigar.
Oh, I thought I'd knock them dizzy, but I guess they're kind of busy, 'cause they didn't seem to know that I was there.
He was there.
I met a gal named Annie. She rolled her eyes just like a dying calf.
Dying calf.
When I asked her about a wedding, her face began to redden, and all she'd done was look at me and laugh.
Laugh and laugh.
Laugh and laugh. Laugh and laugh. Oh, she told me no, but that was only half.
Only half.
'Cause she said, young man, you blundered. My husband weighs 200, and I didn't know she had a better half.
Better half.
Across the ocean, and I thought I'd show old London what was what.
What was what?
When I got off at Southampton, my poor old toes got tramped on, so I guess I'm not as smart as what I thought.
What he thought?
What I thought?
What he thought?
What I thought?
What he thought?
I'd never dare to tell just what I thought.
What he thought?
'Cause there might be ladies near me, and if they should ever hear me, I know darn well they'd want to have me shot.
Have him shot.